There's nothing even on it, bud. It's a blank, you know?
Old GoPro. I was just talking about that in the video I just loaded this morning. Well, how you got to reformat your card every single time. But we got our buddy Joe back riding with us here. And I see he switched up the old wheel set. We were just talking about that.
Yeah, man.
18-inch, eh? For the wheels?
Yep. And then 32s.
32 MotoHavoks. Yep. So you haven't even got a chance to really rip on them, have you?
No, I like putts up and down the street.
How smooth did you feel coming across, it's though? Like
totally
smoothness,
different.
Eh?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Better than cryptids.
Yeah.
You know, and that's hard to believe, really, you know? Because you're getting that much more lug and aggression out of your tire. So, awesome. Yep. That looks killer, man.
And tractor tires on that piece.
Joel, she's not very clean, man.
No, so they
Holy
gave me some
shit,
of that.
You need some product.
They gave it to me yesterday.
Wah.
Dude, I took this thing in Lake Huron and was scrubbing it.
I can tell.
Look at it. It's like...
Jesus, man. Show this thing some love.
Oh,
right on.
Seat.
It's getting use, man. I love that. I saw that from a mile away. I was like, got the seat done.
For you, Joe.
That looks killer, man.
The dude in Quincy Bay. Marine.
Yeah, Quincy Marine. Grant did it.
It was Grant.
Did it, eh?
Yeah,
right on. That's our buddy, Triple G on Instagram.
Yeah, he freaking messaged me. He's like, what do you want or whatever? Maybe my logo? Like,
that looks killer. Rock and roll. We'll get out of the yard. For 3 days out of this thing to make sure that didn't happen. Hope I don't get any more fire surprises. Oh geez, dry to the bone. Yeah, buddy.
this is water. That's wild. This is dried right out, man. So dry, there's no way you're getting stuck. It's so dry, there's no way you're getting stuck. This, I think even the stock bikes might be all right. We're good. Totally. Usually it's up here. I'm thinking just launching right out there. Yeah, but it's all like it's sediment, but
not bad.
Well, it's thick. They stay there, I'm gonna hit the soup and then crash into it. Good thing I didn't hit it with more stick, cause that angle might not have worked out so nicely.
Thank you.
You think that's pretty good? I need a beverage. I need a beverage after that, Joe.
No,
get in there to help her. Isn't that nice? Gentlemen, getting the job done?
Thank you.
good idea. The neighborly thing to do too, isn't it? You know? Wowzer. Because you'll break your fucking rear grip. So you winch in, get your tires rolling. Oh, get them going. You're not going. There you go. Easy, easy. Don't pull up. You gotta winch out. Winch out. Go ahead, Joe. Yep. Keep going. That should do. Okay. Winch her in, brother. Winch her in. I'll get the gas. Brakes. Hold your brakes. Hold all your brakes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. No, hold on. This tire won't come up. We got to lift up on this side of the machine to do this. It just keeps digging in. So I doubt it's going to back up.
Can we try?
We can try. No. No, she's not. Try winching in. Drive ahead, Joe. We got a lift on this side. We got a lift on this side. This corner. Your belt cool down or you'll blow that. Wow. Oh, it's yeah, it's deep. So Jeff, pick a new line, you'll be fine. Yeah, sure, as long as you hit it with enough, you're just gonna bob across it. I can hear that axle right there, huh? That's perfect. Textbook play. It looked like a bumpy ride though. I might choose this side right there. Oh my God! Did your hand slip? Easy, yep. Nice, nice. Yep. Nice. I'm like, oh, f***, hands come off.
Yeah.
Oh, f***, he's gonna go over the bars.
Did you jam it? No, my hand slipped like, oh,
yeah. Yeah, it looked pretty clear. Who are we missing?
Well, I don't know if Ross is still coming or what he's doing.
Well, maybe we'll go up into the shade and just stop then.
Yeah.
Give them time. Let's get a spot in the shade, boys. do a battery swap here. Wait for folks to catch up. I tell you, that swamp's always a riot across that thing.
Holy shit, like.
But when it's so deep in the center that if you don't make it, you're done.
Yeah.
It's even more fun.